A man who lost his home to fire last year in Battle Creek is now mourning the loss of pets after another fire yesterday. Homeowner Michael McCleary says he had put heat lamps in the shed at his home south of Meadowman's Lake in Norfolk for his 20 chickens and rabbits. He says he thinks there must have been a short. A neighbor alerted him yesterday afternoon when they saw the fire. McCleary was at a loss for words, saying he had planned to bring the rabbits to visit his granddaughters for their birthday this weekend.
Well, it's pretty hard. Quite a while ago, we lost our house in Battle Creek, same thing, so this seems to be, I don't know.
Norfolk fire officials say they're still investigating how the fire started.
We responded to a small outbuilding that was on fire. When we arrived, we saw flames of smoke coming from this little building. And the fire is still under investigation as far as the cause.
Captain Bonsall says no one was injured.